Hey friends, welcome back to Space Crew. So we've reached the Plasmid Nebula. Looks like we got a bunch of assholes to kill. We must find the origin of the plasmid threat. Head into the Beta Quadrant and initiate probe mapping of the sector. Yeah, we can do that. Shooting things is what we do best. Do our usuals, pump up the weapon and engine power jams. Nebula's hostile and unknown to us. Release a mapping probe in the Beta Quadrant area so we can gather some more intel for the region. Sounds like a plan. Alpha Quadrant Fringe. Take a defensive stance. Start dodging shit. I hate those fucking things so much. More assholes all around. Already starting strong, huh? Alright. Ship's already getting fucked up. I'm gonna be fighting these guys for a while at this rate. Come on, hit him. Seriously, what the fuck? Some silliness going on here. A little bit of silliness. Already starting strong. What can you do? Yeah, that's a new star. Well, at least we're wiping out them drones pretty quickly, so that's good. Those things are frickin' deadly. More assholes, huh? Alright. Even more assholes coming to the party. Alright, let's just head over there. One more jump to go. There's not enough of them to do real damage at this point. Thank you. Jeez. Project the probe and run. That's what we're gonna do here. What happens if we do use the safest route? That's the question. Yeah, there they are. Figured that was gonna happen. Should've waited to launch that probe. So I was circling the son of a bitch. Excellent, that will be invaluable to our efforts to yada 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 yada. Get the hell out of here. What the hell are you shooting at? Well, I guess we did bring him along for the ride. That was pretty funny. How many jumps we got? We got two more jumps to make. Ugh. All right, let's do this. Wipe them out as quickly as possible. Take out the drone ship. Yeah, good job. blow up that drop pod. And more assholes show up. Okay, fine. And more assholes show up. God damn it. A little ridiculous. Might be best to start using the save routes. Have to fight more times, but probably lesser enemies, I would assume. This was a green mission, and this shit is taking forever to get done. So, you know. There's that. Fuck it, we're charging. Maybe we should make him a gunner. Disengaging from combat. Okay. That was my thing. There it is. Oh, we already had Athena Station? Hell yeah, let's go. Didn't mean to do that. Overdrive option could be pretty useful. But, you know, whatever. We're back to base. We're fine. Almost got to level 12, but I think what I'm gonna do are we done with gear? We might be done with gear. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take who's our comms bro. Yeah, it hurts to lose that XP, but might be more useful to switch them back and forth when I'm in the midst of those fights. No bounties. Clear out plasmid forces. Destroy plasmid outpost. We must be on the right track. A large defensive alien outpost has been detected. It presents a threat to our search for their homeworld. Destroy it. Okay, well, color me curious. Color me the curious. Having scans are revealed a large plasmid outpost. Okay, let's see how long it takes us to do the safest route over the shortest. Make your way there and destroy it so we can begin closing in on the plasmid homeworld. Let's see what the difference is. Doesn't feel much different thus far. Have him jump back and forth, I guess. Sure doesn't feel much different thus far. Man, I guess maybe slightly less enemies, but... Eh? Also more of a chance to get these things, I guess. Are they weaker enemies too, maybe? I don't know. I'm overall feeling like it's not making much of a difference thus far. As they just keep showing up, like in the fast route. Go repair that quickly! It's a little bit more peaceful, I guess. Not as hectic. I'm feeling it. Still got another goddamn jump to go, though. Never joking with the fastest routes. Just armor falling off that thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, fuck it, we're going the fastest route. I don't care. Please blow up. Thank you. And off we go. We gotta blow up an outpost, apparently. Can't really see the orange text inside the star. Fighting for 9 hours. Everything has armor now. It's been a pain in the ass. That was a perfect broadside. Wish we'd do that more often, not gonna lie. That would expedite this process immensely. Oh, for fuck's sake. Could you guys fuck off? Heavy-ass duty fighters. Finally, fuck. Alright, big boy. Let's do this thing. I don't know why these plasmid bros don't build cruisers. Kinda silly that they don't. Straight to hell with you! Ah. Great work. I bet it'll take a while for the plasmids to recover from that. I love how you're making assumptions. I have no idea their numbers, but we know they're pretty damn great. Okay, we'll just charge and see what we can do. Ship get bangs up, ship get banged up. I guess we could have kept him as an engineer. I didn't realize it would still charge. Lazy mode activate. Probably stealth in like the last minute or so. I guess overdriving empty shields does us no fucking good. I get beat the fuck up. Come on, my dude. podcast. Let's get the fuck out of here. I don't got time for the bullshit. We got like three jumps to do. We still got a fast charge. Charging's ready, let's get us started. Don't care. Radiation for impervious shields for a few seconds. Stealth mode. Could get us the rest of the way there. From the looks of things, this might be the fastest way to do it though. Just have him hop into the shield thing while it's charging and try to keep us afloat. Cause I'll tell you what, pretty annoying. Alright, we got, what, two more jumps? Ugh. Shields back on, put overdrive on, drop all of our supports. Give it a second to replenish our shields. This is replenishing. It seems to be replenishing awful slow though.
Now, 136 south,
One more jump to go. And this one's the easy one because we can just fast charge this one. Goddamn space rocks! Yeah, this took way longer to go the safe route. So, I'm not gonna do that again. We're just gonna try to plow through shit. As far as this goes. Okay. I guess I'm done with upgrades. 50k was the tips. Is that what I'm to assume? Alright, so we got more than enough money. Those are done, those are whatever. Escape pods are done. Engines are done. Weapons. Now, as far as damage potential goes, kinetic firearm delivers that, but these can be boosted by power. So, since we got a bunch of money, and not a goddamn thing to do with it, let's go ahead and plug in the railguns. See how this does in its stead. That's what we'll end with there. Yeah, it took a little longer than I thought to get through those two missions, but whatever. Until next time, friends, stay safe out there. Hit that subscribe button for me, and we'll be back to continue the story.